My name is Emma Barber, and I am the managing director of Degrade. My husband set the company up about 10 years ago as he was concerned about the high level of plastic pollution in this region and decided to create a solution to the problem. Chris has over 30 years of textile manufacturing experience, working with factories to develop yarns and make products for high street brands and private labels. He started focusing solely on recycled textiles when he set up Degrade. I also have a fashion background, managing brands both in the UK and here in the Middle East for the last 20 years. What we do at Degrade isn't unique to us, as many companies such as Nike, Adidas, Patagonia, etc. make products from recycled bottles. And also fashion brands like Zara and H&M are bringing more recycled products into their ranges. However, we are unique in that we are predominantly a B2B business. We give companies who have requirements for textile products such as uniforms a sustainable procurement option.